the torch of this tournament, 1 for 5 with 3 RBIs. And what can you say?